things get hairy and the authorities need to restore order, they have an arsenal of powerful vehicles at their disposal. Some of them look pretty intimidating. Let's take a look at the top 15 most powerful riot and police vehicles. Number 15, Inca's Riot Control Vehicle. When a riot breaks out, you can't plan on dispersing the crowd with your everyday police vehicle, and so that's where Inca's Riot Control Vehicle comes in handy. This riot control vehicle is heavily armored, built on a Freightliner RBC chassis, so it can disperse an unruly crowd without a problem. And you would think that something this big and this heavy would be slow to move about the city streets, but you'd be dead wrong. The Inca's Riot Control Vehicle runs on its beastly Cummins diesel engine that's doling out 295 horsepower, so it won't have any problem setting a fast pace for the crowd when they need to clear the area. This riot vehicle also has 1,000 foot-pounds of torque, and if a civilian vehicle or heavy debris somehow gets in the way, then its bulldozer-like plow with adjustable height is going to move it out of the way like it's nothing. And of course, there are the high-pressure water pumps to keep rabble away and at bay, with the adjustable nozzle pressure along with a fire extinguishing system and even onboard surveillance devices with recording capacity. You can rest assured that something this serious can easily withstand high-velocity shots, too. Number 14, IAG Armored Anti-Riot Truck. IAG is showing up on the scene with their state-of-the-art armored anti-riot truck that's been built from the ground up to withstand just about anything, including a ballistic mine blast and IEDs for the 12 soldiers inside. Now, hopefully a riot will never get that intense, but desperate times can often call for desperate measures, and riots can vary in scale depending on where in the world they're taking place. This anti-riot vehicle comes complete with the standard roof-mounted 360-degree turret with a custom mount for machine guns that are controlled remotely, so the operator can stay safe inside the thick armor of the truck, and even a grenade launcher pod that's reloadable from the inside. Sure, IAG's riot vehicle is pretty heavy, but it's always better to be safe than sorry. And should the urban environment prove to be full of obstacles, IAG's truck also has a fully detachable heavy-duty hydraulic ram system to plow through any roadblocks that may try to stand in its way. The vehicle can handle just about anything and comes with a high-tech command control system with a security camera, night vision, strobe lights, roof monitors, fire suppression equipment, and a PA system to let folks on the outside know it's time to pack up and go home. Number 13, ArmorTech SRC. ArmorTech is a big name when it comes to heavy-duty multi-role vehicles, and they really hit the money with their SRC. This riot control truck is available to private security and police forces for when they want to stay as safe and in control as possible when they're pulling into a hot zone. Also known as the Water Cannon Truck, the SRC is one of the best-ranged heavy-duty vehicles out there today, as it's highly customizable to suit the needs of different departments around the world. And while the SRC may look like a boring old delivery truck, it's the mounted water cannon that makes it such a hot item for when things get, well, hot. The water tank has a higher capacity than most and is placed on a removable skid on the truck bed so it can quickly be easily deployed inside the truck for standalone use. The water cannon can be controlled from the inside, typically by the driver, but there's enough space for an additional small security force to handle things as well. And while the SRC may not be the best truck to bring into an intense urban battlefield, it certainly is a top choice for a typical civilian riot. Number 12. Karmer Riot Control. As the name would suggest, the Karmer Company makes some pretty solid armored cars for both military and civilian purposes around the world, and they really broke the mold with their riot control vehicle. Another heavy-duty riot vehicle, this one offers some pretty high-level armor protection for when the angry mob manages to get their hands on some firearms, and can include a rugged and tough hydraulic shovel to plow through the barricades without any problems. Once the Karmer Riot Control Vehicle shows up, it's the beginning of the end for the rabble-rousers, and there's nothing left for the flock to do but scatter, especially with the 360-degree remote-controlled water cannon on top. And even if the rioters do manage to get a little too close for comfort to this armored truck, the doors can only open from the inside, so no one's getting in unless the crew wants them to. The riot control is also built with kinetic and underbelly armor, meaning it can stand up to even the nastiest of IEDs anyone may have laid out for them. Number 11, Sting. Bait Alpha Technologies has been around since the mid-1960s, manufacturing all sorts of special-purpose vehicles on a global scale, so it should make sense that one of their creations made it to this list. Anybody from military security forces, governments, commercial sectors, and police forces can pay a pretty penny for their work, with the Sting being one of their most recent vehicles. The Sting is a modern riot control vehicle that's fully equipped with a jet pulse water cannon system that'll knock down even the biggest and toughest bodies, but also provides more of a user-friendly, more accurate, and best of all, cheaper solution to some of the other water tanks out on the market. The water cannon operates with such amazing precision that it can focus on even the smallest of targets, meaning no one trying to leave the fray will be harmed. And like so many others, the Sting comes equipped with the front adjustable height ram bumper to make sure that it's the king of the streets wherever it's deployed. Number 10, Titan 15. Cruising through the mean streets is Kino Motors' Titan 15. The Titan 15 is a riot truck that's not to be trifled with, and if anyone thinks they can go toe-to-toe with this thing, then they're in for one rude awakening. The Titan 15 has been around since the early 2000s and has a unique style for an anti-riot vehicle, with its operation room found in the upper structure in the vehicle's midsection. It's got a mean water cannon up top there too, with a range of almost 300 feet that can be set to two different modes, flushing and pulsing, for when the crowds can be a little too much. And the tank has a maximum capacity of 15,000 liters, meaning once it starts, the flow isn't stopping for a while. The Titan 15 can also pack a bigger punch if the crowd is somehow not dispersing and employs either foam or tear gas to send a message that it's time to clear out. And just in case Molotov cocktails or something even bigger is on the menu, the Titan 15 has got self-firefighting systems, and their surveillance cameras are going to let them know exactly who's attacking. Number 9, VID 12,000. Hailing from France, the VID 12,000 series is an awesome anti-riot vehicle. For starters, the armor of the cockpit is incredibly thick, so anyone on board the VID 12,000 has almost nothing to worry about when they ride into the thick of things. The armored steel cockpit offers full protection from all sorts of projectiles, including incendiary bullets and the occasional IED, and the entire rig weighs about 32 metric tons. Of course, couple that with the adjustable ram bumper and you're looking at one unstoppable force. Seeing just one VID 12,000 coming down the street is scary enough, so imagine an entire fleet of these monsters. This anti-riot vehicle comes with two water cannons on the front that can also be outfitted with tear gas, foaming agents, and even dye to spray at the unruly crowds rampant in the streets. But this also makes a solid choice for when a fire breaks out before the fire department can show up at the scene. The VID 12,000 requires a crew of just three to operate, making it also one of the more efficient entries on our list. Number 8, Edger Toma. At the turn of the 21st century, the Turkish company Neural Makina unveiled their anti-riot truck, the Edger Toma. Looking like a massive Batmobile, their anti-riot truck was fully outfitted with some of the latest and greatest technological innovations to meet the new demands of security and police forces. Rising to the occasion, their riot dispersal vehicle started out as a commercial chassis and was transformed into an armored water cannon with 4x4 mobility. And although the Turkish Edger Toma is a perfect vehicle for traversing the mean streets of the concrete jungle, its military-grade chassis also lets it perform off-road should the need arise. This vehicle can put out objects of up to 164 feet in the distance and then move them completely out of the way. But it's also the comfort of the cockpit and multifunctional driver panel that makes the Edger Toma a favorite amongst police forces around the world. Number 7, Botzena. The next entry on our list is certainly a funky-looking vehicle, but when you see it coming down the street, it's the ultimate sign that the party is over. The Botzena is strictly made for urban areas and doesn't just push the massive crowds back, it also keeps the battalions of officers safe behind its long horizontal barricade. If there ever was a police shield wall, then the Botzena would be it. It's a tactical vehicle from a Slovakian company that once specialized in demining equipment and consists of a small wheeled vehicle in the rear with movable arms, just like a front loader, only a large and complex barrier is attached to it. The shield is 12 feet tall with wings that can extend their width from 15 to 24 feet, which is wide enough to completely engulf most urban streets. Not only is the wall fully armored, but it's also flame retardant and has bulletproof windows and ports for the police to hang behind and watch the events unfold safely. But the central section of the Botzena wall can be raised up to 15 feet high and outfitted with spotlights, tear gas canning, and of course the water cannon that's fed by a towed tank. Number 6. P-450 Tajfun 4. Coming out of Poland, the P-450 Tajfun 4 is a mean anti-riot police vehicle that looks more like a street sweeper than it does a crowd dispersal vehicle. But then technically it is a street sweeper in its own right. Part of the Scania P series, the Tajfun 4 comes with a mean 450 horsepower engine and a 6x6 drive to help it navigate the metropolitan areas and hit those corners at higher speeds than most. As you'd expect, this Polish riot truck comes with an ever-popular and always necessary front hydraulic dozer to clear out any makeshift barricades the rabble-rousers may have left for it. And it can not only put out fires, but also protect itself on all sides with the water cannon system. And you can bet that the Tajfun 4's water cannons are all controlled remotely from the safety of the armored cockpit and are equipped with a fire extinguishing system. This behemoth can take just about anything anyone can throw at it. Number 5. 2021 Ford F-150. Shifting gears a bit is a vehicle that may not be able to keep the rioters at bay, but is still one powerful police vehicle and may just be the perfect thing to help scout where the crowds are moving and prevent any further mayhem. The 2021 Ford F-150 is a serious police truck that comes with your standard V6 engine with about 400 horsepower and 500 foot-pounds of torque. And it's going to reach a top speed of 150 miles an hour with its all-terrain tires. When this thing hits the city's pavement, this new and improved F-150 automatically swishes itself to rear-wheel drive so it can hit those tight corners perfectly. And when things get a little hairy on the slick or gravel surfaces, it kicks into gear with the four-wheel drive. This car knows exactly what it's doing, so the driver can focus on getting the situation under control. The dashboard will also allow police forces to customize and install all sorts of accoutrements like lights, radios, and radio equipment galore and really make this awesome-looking truck work for them. Number 4. Lazar. The Western Allies aren't the only countries packing some serious and insane military heat. Serbia has seen its fair share of action over the years, which is why they developed the Lazar. The Lazar is an 8x8 multi-rolled mine-resistant ambush-protected vehicle that looks like it would fit right into an action movie or a video game. It meets the advanced needs of Serbia's infantry and is especially designed to traverse urban or other high-traffic areas. It gets its namesake from Prince Lazar, who won the Battle of Kosovo in 1389 against the Ottoman invasion. And some 700 years later, Prince Lazar's legacy is essentially a military bunker on wheels. This vehicle is the perfect countermeasure to enemy ambushes, anti-tank weaponry like mines, IEDs, and rockets. But it can also effectively engage bunkers and other armored fighting vehicles as well, with extreme efficacy with its remote control weapon system, and has a range of almost 500 miles. So if you think you can outrun the Lazar, you've got another thing coming. If you've got 11 friends who need a safe ride, this thing may be your best option. Number 3. M9 Combat Earth Remover. Sometimes when you get to the riot, you've got to move quickly. And we're not just talking about getting boots on the ground. When something big gets in the way, it's going to come down. And that's when you call in the M9 Combat Earth Remover. The name should be pretty self-explanatory, but we'll break it down for you anyway. Better known as the M9 Ace, this insane military vehicle works best as support for the armed forces, including quelling a riot. It can knock down just about any kind of wall, clear out riverbanks, smash through obstacles, and be used as cover for ground forces trying to set up a perimeter. And despite all it can do, the M9 Ace is pretty low maintenance, seeing as how it just needs one crew member to operate it and live out all of their childhood demolition fantasies. The catch, though, is that it's pretty tough to see out of this thing from the driver's seat, so whoever's lucky enough to be at the helm must undergo extensive and serious training. But once they're inside, nothing's going to get in their way, literally. And surprisingly, the M9 Ace has a top speed of about 30 miles an hour, so it's not going to be winning a drag race anytime soon, but it'll reach the perfect speed to bring the house down. Number 2. Marauder. The next awesome military vehicle was actually featured on Top Gear, so if it looks familiar to you, then you're not crazy. The Marauder is a mean-looking vehicle built in South Africa and is a popular choice amongst plenty of the world's militaries. It weighs a whopping 13,000 kilograms and is powered by a six-cylinder diesel engine. So if anything gets in this thing's way while it's coming down the street, it's gonna get absolutely obliterated, Fast and Furious style. It's probably one of the best vehicles to be in when things get a little hot and heavy and shrapnel starts falling from the sky. That's because the Marauder is packing double-skinned armor to reduce the kinetic energy that's normally passed into the cabin when something explodes outside. So when things really do start to go boom around the Marauder, the troops and crew inside will barely notice a thing. It's pretty much bomb-proof. This vehicle is going to take just about anything that can be dished out, like explosions as powerful as 8 kilograms of TNT under the hull and 14 kilograms under the wheels. Good luck trying to take this thing down. Number 1. JLTV. Short for Joint Light Tactical Vehicle, the JLTV is a force to be reckoned with when traversing the dangerous terrains of any environment. And it may not look impressive, but this vehicle is the workhorse of the United States military. The US military took the Humvee and just gave it an upgrade. So while the original Humvee is just fine, the JLTV is bigger and better in just about every way. It's twice as heavy and has a much higher carrying capacity than its predecessor, despite the rough terrain and today's unconventional warfare. But being inside this insane military vehicle is one of the safest places you can be. It's got suicide armored doors that each weigh a few hundred pounds. The cabin is wrapped up in an armored shell that gives the JLTV blast-protected seats and underbelly. So in the event that this bad boy drives over any landmines hiding out in the field, the ride may get a bit bumpy, but everyone inside will be safe and sound. And should the JLTV catch on fire, it's equipped with an automatic fire extinguishing system. But it dishes out just as much as it can take with heavy machine guns, anti-tank guided missiles, and even automatic grenade launchers. Hopefully, when the riot happens, it never comes to that, but it's always best to be prepared. Watch our vehicles playlist for more top 15 videos about amazing vehicles. Sit back, relax, and binge watch all of our best vehicle videos.